So when you grew up, you used to play a lot of baseball.
Oh, yeah.
Right?
Oh, yeah.
But you played on an all-boys team.
I did, yeah. I was pretty scrappy.
So was that difficult, though? Was it hard to be the only girl on a boys' team?
No, not at all. No, because my mother made sure that I would not take any flack from anybody because she gave me a real disastrous sort of haircut. Where she took...
would it be this haircut you're talking about?
That's it, because what she did to make sure I fit in with the boys was took the bangs past the ear, past the forehead, past the ear, all the way down to the back, which I believe we now call a mullet. Yeah. I was one of the first.
A mullet. I call it a mullet.
So I never had any problems because everyone thought I was one of the little boys.
Yeah, I mean, she's basically made you look like the kid from Jerry Maguire.
Yeah, you just can't.
That's who you
They're no longer bangs if you take them back past the ear.